I hope that was fun and that you were able to hold on to that resonance throughout the exercise. Don't be scared to use that head voice on some of those higher notes. Having resonance in your head voice is a big part of learning how to sing higher with power. I'll keep making more resonance exercises and I'll add them to the playlist right here. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button right here. Join us at Sing Geek every week as we continue to geek out on your voice to create the sound that you want.